first album, an album called Victim in Bed.